I'm just gonna make a short tapping video. Yeah. Just to see if my tapping has improved any. Yeah. And I'm just gonna tap on this thing. And maybe this thing, if I feel like it. If you're used to tapping, say, from one side like that, if you switch it up so that you tap from the other side like that, and then of course doing these individual finger motions, I was told by a really good hand percussionist that this is a really good way of building up your finger. never do them on demand. Too many double taps in there, haven't I? It's kind of like doing scales on some other musical instrument. I think it helps if you insert a pause at the end. Yeah, because the whole point is to get your fingers to move when you want them to, and to stay put. It's really hard to roll your fingers in the opposite way you're used to. I usually tap like that. But this is supposed to be exactly the kind of thing you want to do. If you want to be a better tapper, that is. So I'm told. let's drop down from basically zero yesterday to minus 10, minus 12 today. Oh, that's Celsius, by the way. And yeah, I seem to be losing finger dexterity. Yeah, for me the muscles here get kind of tight, but it's also getting kind of cold.